Hi guys, I'm Dannie and welcome to my channel. Today I have my third Project Pan introduction for this year, and this one is Pie or Pan and Everything. This one was started by Jessica, and last month when she posted her update, she said that she would have a list where people can sign up who are participating in this project. And once she gets that list going, I'll have a link to that down below. But for now, I will have a link to Jessica's channel. Like the title suggests, the goal for this project is to hit pan in as many items as you can. And these are all makeup products that are powder. So you can put in blushes, eyeshadows, highlighters, bronzers, you name it. So long as it's powder and you can hit pan in it, you can put it in this project. Now, I'm a little bit nervous about joining this project, and the simple reason is that I haven't hit pan in many makeup items that I have. I've worn makeup for years and I haven't hit pan in many items. As a matter of fact, I only have 3 items in my entire collection, and my collection is huge, that have pan in it. The first one that I have is in an eyeshadow. This is a MAC one called Texture, and I have pan in there. This I have repressed and re-hit pan in, and the bottom of it is pretty thin, but this is one of them that I have it in. The second is another MAC eyeshadow, and this one is in vanilla, and this one is practically gone. There's very little product in there, and this should be gone by the end of the week. So this will be my first eyeshadow that I have ever finished. And the third item that I have pan in currently in my collection is a MAC blush. And I've heard a lot of people talk about how hard it is to hit pan in a blush, and I don't know, I hit pan in one. So I'm really pleased with that. But I would like to add more pans to my collection. So for this project, you're supposed to choose 5 items to put in this project, and I have 4 eyeshadows and 1 face product. So since I showed you guys the MAC vanilla eyeshadow that is practically gone, I want to roll in another vanilla shade. Again, this is by MAC. I bought this a couple years after I bought the first one and didn't realize I bought a duplicate shade color. But this will be good because I use this to set down my eyeshadow. I use this to set down my eyeshadow base. The second one I would like to use is another MAC shadow, and this one is Phloof. And I'll try to post some closer up pictures, but this one has more of a nice shimmer to it. See if I can do a swatch here. And this one works great as an inner corner highlight or brow bone highlight, and I'm actually wearing it today. The third one I want to use is another MAC shadow. As you can tell, my MAC shadows are my oldest, so I'm trying to use those up. And this is MAC in Soft Brown. This one is a little bit cracked and damaged. That's because I depotted it, and it was my first time depotting a shadow like that. And so it cracked, and I lost a little bit of product along the way. And that was before I learned you could repress. And so this is MAC Soft Brown. The fourth color that I would like to try to hit pan in is this one by Natasha Denona, and it's the color Phlox, I believe, P-H-L-O-X. It's a beautiful shimmery red. This was a sample that I got as a gift with purchase through Sephora, and this is one of the colors in the Natasha Denona Sunrise palette. And here's a swatch of that. It's this beautiful red. I suppose I can give you a swatch of the vanilla shade too, the shade number 1. It's just a matte vanilla that I put right up here at the top. The fifth and final product that I want to try to hit pan in comes from my Tarte Park Avenue Princess palette. And it's this shade right here called Enhance. This one right here. Now this is a shade that I use on my cheeks if I take my bronzer and it comes down too low, and I put it right through here to help clean up that edge, and I also will put it on top of the bronzer if it's way too dark to kind of lighten it up and help soften the look on my cheeks. So these are the first 5 products that I want to hit pan on. Wish me luck. I'm really nervous about this because I have a lot of eyeshadows and I want to try to get as much use as I can out of all of them. So don't forget to hit that subscribe button, hit the bell as well so that you'll be notified every time I upload a video. And if you guys are doing this project as well, be sure to leave a comment down below so I can hop on over to your channel and check out your videos and cheer you guys along on the way. Thanks so much for stopping by.